Yes, going, going, gone. The state's airplanes have sold to the highest bidders.
One of the governor's first promises when he was sworn into office was to sell the two state planes to save taxpayer money. West News' Greg Fox joins us now. And Greg, how much money will this actually save?
About $560,000 this year in the budget year that ends in July. And after that, it'll save about $2.5 million a year. But some may question the state accepting bids that came in at less than half what the planes are supposed to be worth.
I didn't think taxpayers ought to pay for private jets to ferry public officials around the state.
Governor Rick Scott got plenty of applause when he promised to sell the state's two airplanes, a Cessna Citation Bravo jet and a Beechcraft King Air 350. The turboprop was listed by the governor as sold after both planes were purchased by two different companies for a combined $3.6 million. Taxpayers we talked with were split on the sale, with some saying good riddance to the luxury air taxi for politicians, while others worry lawmakers' fuel and mileage bills could make driving more expensive.
I think it's a good thing if they're cutting down expenses.
Get rid of the planes, save money.
Yes, they're no different than we are, and we're the ones paying for everything.
If you need to get there quicker, plane's obviously a better route, and ultimately you could save money if you took the plane.
Critics may say the state accepted lowball offers, citing appraisals 2 years ago that valued the aircraft at more than $8 million. Bob Showalter is a longtime fixed base operator. He calls it impossible to run the fourth largest state in the nation without at least one state plane that could be used for emergencies and, in limited fashion, to transport cabinet members and high-ranking lawmakers.
I think we'll find someday before too long that they'll have to be back in the airplane business.
Governor Rick Scott is worth hundreds of millions of dollars and is flying his own plane at his own expense, but so far declining to provide records about where he goes and with whom he travels. Martha?
Greg, thank you.